And be careful on I-75. FHP and the Sheriff's Office report multiple vehicle accidents along the highway on Sunday evening. This is the scene of one accident at mile marker 213, shutting down I-75 northbound to one lane. A crash near mile marker 212 and 210 also called for lanes to shut down. FHP also reports vehicle crashes at mile marker 204 and 199 Sunday evening.